You might have heard horror stories about people sticking their tongue to frozen poles on a winter day, only for it to stick like glue. But is that real? Can your tongue actually freeze to a metal pole on a cold day? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
It turns out your tongue can definitely get stuck to a metal pole on a cold day. Why? Well, you probably know that water can transform into a gas called steam if it gets too hot, and transform into a solid called ice if it gets too cold. And you've probably noticed that your mouth is always full of fluid in the form of saliva. You also may have noticed that it's pretty warm inside your mouth, about 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. That's warm enough to always keep your spit liquid without fear of freezing. But why doesn't your tongue freeze whenever we eat a cold frozen treat like ice cream or popsicles? Well, that's because your tongue does a pretty good job of keeping its temperature up by constantly pumping warm blood throughout. The same is true for the rest of your mouth too. So when you're eating something frozen, you'll be able to warm it up before it has a chance to freeze your tongue. Okay, so that makes sense, but then why doesn't that work for frozen metal poles? Why do our tongues stick to one and not the other? And why just metal and not other materials like plastic? That has to do with something called thermal conductivity. You see, metals are great at heat conduction, which means they absorb heat from other objects really well. How well? Metal conducts heat about 400 times better than your tongue. In other words, heat moves from your tongue or any body part to metal really quickly. Combine metal's ability to conduct heat to your tongue's ability to always be wet, and you've got a recipe for disaster. Or at least a recipe for freaking everyone out. So, when you stick your tongue out on a freezing cold day and touch it to an equally as frozen flagpole, the moisture on your tongue loses its heat until it freezes inside every one of the tiny crevices and grooves. Just like that, your tongue is stuck solid to the cold metal pole in an instant. So, what do? Panic? Pass out? Try and rip it clean off the pole? No, no, and definitely no. For starters, try and relax. Don't try and pull your tongue off because you'll likely end up leaving a little piece of your tongue behind. And who wants that? Instead, the solution is just about as simple as all the science behind all this tongue freezing nonsense in the first place. Warm water. That's right. All it takes to release your poor tongue from the pole's icy vice grip is to pour warm water on and around the tongue where it's touching. This should warm up the frozen moisture from your tongue enough to separate without too much of an issue. A surprisingly straightforward solution for every kid's worst nightmare at wintertime.